God has spoken with me about the need for you to repent and go back to holiness.
Bwana amenena nami kuhusu hitaji lenu kutubu na kurudi katika utakatifu.
The rapture is near.
Kunyakuliwa kuko karibu.
Let us prepare a glorious robe for the Lord.
worship team over here now and touch. Lord, what is this?
Alafu nikamuuliza, Bwana je, haya ni yapi?
And then he said, coming down there.
Alafu akasema, ikija huko chini.
My voice.
Kwa sauti.
And I looked up again, he's coming down there. In the mighty visitation of the Lord, he showed me the black horse that came from heaven and ran all over. And the black horse represents the global famine. He spoke with me about the global famine. Time is over. Repent and prepare the way for the kingdom of God. Is near.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord, prophet of the Lord.
The Lord, he has spoken with me again, and he spoke with me about the coming of the Messiah. That was yesterday at night. The Lord spoke with me about the coming of the Messiah. And in that conversation, he also showed me the signs that you see in the Bible. And very soon, there is going to be a planetary event. I see a planetary event that is coming the way drawn nigh. In Joel chapter 2, verses 28 on, the Lord spoke, and he said, he shall show wonders in the heaven when he is right about to come. There will be tremendous and terrific and terrifying wonders in heaven. Very soon, the space scientists will discuss these planets that are coming close to the earth. Surely, time is over for the church. Prepare the way of the Lord. The Lord, he is coming.
God took me to the beaches of South America, all the way to North America. There is a storm coming to hit the Atlantic. Listen to me, the people of the world. Who stops the ocean? Who tells the ocean where to stop? Who tells the oceans where to stop? You did not hear me. Who tells the oceans where to stop? God is a serious God.
A very mighty earthquake is going to hit this country. It is going to be a historic earthquake that is coming to this country, and it's going to be comparable to the first earthquake that took place in Pakistan. Again, the Lord has spoken with me about a very, very powerful earthquake that is now going to touch this country. And now I can release this information after the first meeting, that there is going to be a mighty historic earthquake hit this country, the country called Pakistan. The Lord has spoken a very, very heavy earthquake that will hit this country, Pakistan. So they may know that he has sent me here, and he has sent me with a lot of power, but he's asking that they may repent and prepare the way for the coming of the Lord Jesus. Shalom.
Of the earth. Nisikize mataifa ya dunia.
Listen to me, the nation of Russia.
Na mnisikize taifa la Russia.
And Iran.
Na Iran.
I see an earthquake touch you.
Ninaona tetemeko la ardhi likiwagusa.
I see a historic earthquake touch you.
Ninaona tetemeko la ardhi la kihistoria likiwagusa.
The beginning of birth pain.
Mwanzo wa utungu.
So you will know.
Ya kwamba mkajue.
That I am the Lord God Almighty.
Ya kwamba mimi ndiye Bwana Mungu mkuu.
And I am coming back.
Na mimi narejea.
For the church.
Kwa ajili ya kanisa.
Kenya, your sins have reached God and the cup of the wrath of God has been poured on your land. Kenya, now I can see you running for your life.
Kenya, sasa naona mnapokimbia kwa sababu ya maisha
yenu. I see you running and I see death taking place.
Na naona mkikimbia na naona vifo.
Afghanistan ni ngumu kani.
With all your Islam.
Otondo musiwa no Islam.
With your Islam, I warn you.
Musiwa no Islam usune ngumu kani.
The earth under your feet is going to shake.
This is munga mete maumenu ne kuyuthingizwa.
There is going to be an earthquake under you.
Kuenda kwedwa kithingizo chande.
And you will sink.
Na inywe ne moyo lika.
Unless you repent from Islam.
The
sword of the Lord has come against you today. And you shall know that the Lord God is God. He is the Almighty God. He is your creator. And you shall be caused to turn away from Islam. And you change your ways. And you worship the Lord. I warn you, Afghanistan. The sword of the Lord is coming your way. Repent.
Are you lying, God?
Repent. Repent in Christ Jesus. And I'll restore you. That is what the Lord says to you.
I am declaring today to you, I am announcing to you that a very massive earthquake is coming to the city of Nairobi because of what has happened in the church. The church has deflected, the church has completely detoured, the church has jumped out of the will of God, out of its noble and divine mission. The church in this country has gone to love money. The church leaders have jumped into politics, contrary to the will of Christ, and there is going to be, as a result of this, a very massive earthquake. But every time the Lord sends somebody to a nation to warn that nation to go back to his ways, and every time the Lord sends a word of repentance into a nation and they return to holiness, if that nation does not heed, if that nation does not pay attention and fear and return to the ways of God, normally there is judgment that follows that nation.
Dân tộc con triền miên trong khổ đau, chịu đựng khó nghèo, chịu bao cơn bế dâu. Xin thương dân tộc con chìm trong tối tăm, còn xa cách ánh sáng chân lý Ngài. Xin Cha thương dân tộc con, xin thương dân tộc con, cho chúng con ngày tháng yên vui, xin thương dân tộc con. Đất nước nào có Chúa, đất nước nào có Chúa, đất nước nào có Chúa, có phước hạnh. Dân tộc nào có Chúa, dân tộc nào có Chúa, dân tộc nào có Chúa, thật phước hạnh thay. Xin cho con dân tộc con lạy Cha, xin lắng nghe lời cầu khấn này ngày đêm con thiết tha. Xin cho dân tộc con được làm dân thánh Cha, bình an yêu thương sống phước hạnh. Xin cho con dân tộc con, cho con dân tộc con, cho chúng con tìm đến với cội nguồn, cho con dân tộc con.